everybody, welcome to Magic in My Food. This is Jyoti Dalmia. My hubby was having jam toast. I also wanted to have jam. And now the whole market is flooded with fresh strawberries. And how could I resist myself from having strawberry jam? So, this pushed me to make some keto-friendly strawberry jam. And here comes a very quick and easy strawberry jam recipe, which is keto friendly too. So let's begin with it. So this is a very easy dish, and you would have to believe it is easy. Just take the chopped strawberries and drop it in any of your pan. It should be a bit deep pan, so it's much easier to make it. And it will take only 10 minutes to get prepared. Just sauté it on a slow to medium flame, sometimes even high flame, and the water of the strawberry will come out and the strawberries will start melting. Within 2 minutes, it started melting. Now I'm adding my sugar-free stevia. You can add erythritol or fruit monk, whatever you use. Those who can have sugar, they can put sugar into it and they can make their strawberry jam. So this is my keto version. This is with the sugar-free stevia I'm making it. Just mash it. Even if you don't want to mash it, there's nothing to be afraid of, because it will get automatically mashed as the strawberries become tender. See, can you see? Yeah, I'm just tasting if I require more sugar or not. Perfect, it doesn't require. Sugar is perfect, that is your stevia is perfect. The quantity is perfect. Just stir it and within 10 minutes, it will get prepared. Now I'm adding the chia seed. This will help the strawberry jam to get more thicker. And let it get boiled up. Let this chia seed do the magic to this dish. Now I'm adding a flavor to it. This is optional. My jam is prepared. Now I'm adding, these are the mint leaves, so that my jam has a very different flavor. It should be better than my hubby's jam, you know. He is having a normal strawberry jam. So my son gave this idea of making a strawberry mint jam. And here my jam is prepared. See, I'm just taking it out into a bowl, and you have to store it in your fridge. And it's really tasty. I have tasted this. The mint flavor is very fine mint flavor. You can eat, when you eat, you can feel the mint flavor. And see, my jam is made. You can store it in your fridge. It's much better if you store it in the fridge, because it may get spoiled outside, since we are not adding any chemicals to it. And you can use this for at least 1 to 2 weeks. So if you have liked it and enjoyed it, please subscribe to my channel and please post comments and queries. I would love to answer it.